My name is Paulina Fritz. I am an IOC Young Leader from Germany. I'm 24 years old and I used to play basketball. The IOC Young Leaders Program supports young people to develop their own social projects which are based on sports. The IOC provides grant funding as well as ongoing mentorship and support for young people to realize their ideas and their dreams. So I was supposed to conduct a compulsory internship as part of my master's degree in sport and Olympic studies. And I knew of Panasonic's engagement in the Olympic movement and its involvement in the IOC Young Leaders Program. So for me, it was a great opportunity to work at Panasonic. During the internship at Panasonic, I learned a lot about the corporate philosophy of Panasonic. I learned about the business structure and the different departments and corporate activities. And I was really surprised how deeply Panasonic's corporate social responsibility approach is connected with the philosophy of its founder, Kunosuke Matsushita. He always put the well-being and development of humankind at the center and wanted to provide technological solution towards social challenges. And this is something which really inspired me a lot. At the same time, I learned about some new aspects I was not familiar with before, like the educational activities that Panasonic is involved in. But also about Panasonic's technological support to the Olympic Games and its general involvement in the Olympic movement towards making the Games more sustainable and socially responsible.
My name is Yusuke Kaneda and I work here at Panasonic Center Tokyo, which is a global communication hub of Panasonic. We work together to plan and conduct an online event together, which we usually hold at Panasonic Center Tokyo.
It was a lot of fun to work together with Yusuke because we are at the same age and he also has a lot of international experience, so it was very easy to communicate with each other.
The theme was about sports and social development, and we invited a guest called Mr. Takehiko Nakamura, who is active in the sports business area, and we held a talk session between Paulina and Mr. Nakamura.
And we were discussing this from the business perspective as well as my perspective as an IOC young leader, which is more focused on the social perspective.
It was a good experience for me as well because it was my first time to actually plan and conduct an event, and I'm really proud that I was able to cooperate with her.
Before the internship, I mainly thought about the financial and economic dimensions of the partnership towards the implementation of Olympic Games and with the Olympic movement. But I discovered that Panasonic is a very good example of how you can also address the social dimension of partnership by contributing to youth development and by implementing educational activities to foster the development of humankind. At the same time, I learned about how different Olympic and Paralympic partners are working together and cooperating towards providing the best solutions for the Olympic and Paralympic Games.
I feel that the significance of the supporting activities is not only about supporting sports, but to support the development of the youth generation. We provided Paulina with the opportunity to hold an event and have such an experience. And in reverse, me and Panasonic Center Tokyo was given an opportunity to actually cooperate with an IOC young leader. And to have such a relationship just shows how important this partnership is. We'll continue to support the activities of the IOC young leaders, and we'll aim to create a better world together with them.
I hope that the IOC Young Leaders Program can grow even bigger in the future and give more people the chance to develop their own projects so that we can make an even bigger impact in the society and contribute to making the world a better place through sports.